Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you methods to fix a search bar not working or a search bar crashing on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. We have plenty of methods to try. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into them. The first method will be to restart the Windows search service. To do this, hold the Windows button on your keyboard and the R key at the same time to bring up the run box. When this opens, type in services.msc and click on OK. When the new window opens, scroll down towards the bottom and look for the option called Windows Search. It's in alphabetical order. Once you've found it, right-click on it and choose Stop. Wait a few moments and then right-click on it and choose Start. Again, wait a few seconds and then test the search bar to see if that helped. If not, we'll move on to some more possible solutions. We'll try a similar solution next. Open the Task Manager by using the keyboard shortcut of Control, Shift and Escape. And then in the Task Manager, go to the Details tab. Scroll down in here and look for the process called searchhost.exe. Right-click on it and choose End Task, and then confirm this. It will appear again automatically, and you can test the search bar again. Next, we're going to try running the Search and Indexing Troubleshooter. To do this, hold the Windows key, but this time with the I key. This should open the Settings page. In here, go to System on the left, and then scroll down and choose Troubleshoot. Within here, select Other Troubleshooters, and then click on Run next to the troubleshooter called Search and Indexing. See what it says, as it might recommend some changes to fix it. The next method is to clear the Windows search history. This can be done by loading the settings back up with the Windows and I key combo, and this time you need to click on Privacy and Security from the options on the left. Now select the option called Search Permissions on this page, and then look down for the option called History. Click on Clear Search History, and then check the search bar. Next, it's probably worth restarting your PC if you haven't done so already. You can use Ctrl, Alt, and Delete to get to the power options if you can't access the Start menu. A restart could help refresh a lot of the settings on your PC, and it could help fix the problem. It's up to you if you want to do this now or at the end of the video, but if you do restart now, when you return to the video, we'll have a few more solutions to try. The next method is to try updating Windows. This can be done by opening the settings with the Windows key and I key, and then by choosing Windows Update from the left. You can check for and install any available updates on this page. The next method requires us to head back to the Task Manager. You can use Control, Shift and Escape to get there. This time, open the Processes tab and see if there is a task called Cortana on the list. If there is, right-click on it and choose End Task. It's unlikely this will help, but worth a try. Stay in the Task Manager for the next method as well. We'll now move on to what was a very successful fix in Windows 10. It is to enter some specific code into the PowerShell window to restart Windows Search. In the Task Manager, click on where it says Run New Task at the top and type in PowerShell. And make sure you click on the checkbox underneath to open it with admin privileges, and then click on OK. The PowerShell terminal should open. The code to enter is quite complex, but I'll include it in the description to copy and paste. You might want to save any open work and close any open programs before running the code. With the code inputted, hit the Enter key on your keyboard. Allow this to complete, it could take a few minutes, and at the time of recording, this should not affect anything on your PC, even if it looks a little daunting, it just might close certain apps or programs. The final method I have to try is to rebuild the search index. To do this, open the settings up with the Windows key and I key, and choose Privacy and Security from the left, and then choose Searching Windows from the list. In here, scroll down and select Advanced Indexing Options, and then in the new window, click on the Advanced button, and then Rebuild, next to where it says Delete and Rebuild Index. This will take a while depending on your PC, so you may want to leave it and come back. Unfortunately, those are all of the methods I have. As always, I will keep the description updated with any new solutions I find, and if any of you find a fix in the future, then it would be great if you could return to the video and post it in the comments to help others. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.